Hey everybody, hopefully you're having a fantastic day. We need to make 77 of these out of solid white oak. We just started doing the job now with our vacuum bed, the Avid Cnc, cutting the dados. We're then gonna go to the table saw and rip them to width. Meanwhile, outside, you have 4/4 white oak being resawn to 3/4 of an inch. And this face will be the exposed final face, fully finished. Got my father-in-law helping out, and we're making lots of dust.